that's a real thing or not. You just consume a lot of water when you're stressed.
Or, I
don't know. That's my problem.
I don't know. You're just that sudden. I'm so stressed.
That's exactly my problem. I don't know my problems.
Alan, you that's not what you said. You said you know all your problems.
Fine. I don't know how to solve my problems. I know all my problems, but I don't know how to solve them. And also, I'm one of the only three people at school who wears an N95 mask.
It's almost ending.
Price just stopped already. I'm gonna need a part-time job and a lot of water. Not just that, but a lot of water. So I'm gonna keep like three entire bottles of water with me at all times. Concerned about something in the past that far ago.
That was at least eight years ago. Want to drink, it's fine. But if you're sick, then you go to the doctor.
Don't you think they would have tested it every day to confirm
that it has
E. coli or something?
Until that somebody that had it, then they would do. Nobody do that. Have time? You think that the people have time to do that?
So you want me to dehydrate myself? I think that's the only thing you want to make.
I don't know. I drink the whole bottle.
But if it's not enough, then what? Where do I go now? Do I just wait out the whole day?
Go home and drink more.
It's not healthy to wait that
way. Alan, you don't drink a whole day. You don't drink water before. This is not something that you did it, and then you. This is just something today.
Change of plans. I now do.
Okay, I feel it. It's a full bottle. That's a lot of water.
How much water is that?
A vast cup of water is 32 pounds. Alan, you get a dry bowl. If you drink a lot of water, you can have a good food and then
lucky for you, I peed just a few minutes before school ended.
Your body is not getting into it, and then you might have tummy upset, and then you feel hurt. So sometimes you have to consider about the logic of things, how things work. That's when you know.
Stomach ache first, or
get ready to get a free pill.
Stomach aches first, or my or a dehydration first.
Alan, the point is, see, you got that dark, that means that there is something wrong with your body.
I might be defective.
And I don't want to go to the hospital, Alan.
I might be defective.
You know, when you want to go to hospital or something? Is that something you want to do?
No.
Well, but then don't try to do it.
Okay, fine.
I don't judge me.
What glasses are you wearing? What glasses are you wearing?
Sunglasses.
What company?
Ray-Ban.
How do you know?
It's on there.
Where?
I don't know. It's just on the what you wear.
You're wrong. It's on the lenses.
Is it? I don't know.
When someone says that you need to drink 8 cups of water per day, they never specified how many, what is a cup amount. Oh.
That's the cup that you drink. The one that I have the snowman one, that is 8 ounces. So you did 8 of those. But you don't have to 8 or more if you want. But people, some people would like.
How many cups are in a gallon, woman? I mean, a quart. I hate that table so much.
Yeah.
They make the most random things you can think of.
Yeah.
Like, well, look at the metric system. Everything is by tens. I don't want to, it's not hard at all. You just either multiply or divide by a power of 10. It's not bad. It's not difficult. You can live. But then for suddenly, the 12 inches is a foot. 3 feet are a yard. 5,280 feet are in a mile. Who taught you how to do math? Because that's the truth. You can't. Because how do you even, right? How do you even come up with such a value and then say, yes, it's perfect? I make mistakes a lot in my life, but how do you not have regret after making such a complicated table? I mean, you kind of have to blame the British people for it because they were the ones who originated with it before turning to metric.
Yeah.
I just think it's completely unnecessary to use something like that to feet. Why is that so difficult? Like 1 foot, like the first, like, almost 40 inches is an entire meter, but no one is going to remember that because everyone already knows that 1 meter is made out is basically standard, right? Like a deciliter or something. I don't remember what the difference was between the two, but you get the point. It's so easy to divide and multiply, and then suddenly everything just goes wrong. It's like the British just took a lot of math and then they decided to say, yes, let's make the most perfect table ever. It's beautiful. Only to find out that they were on math and then they said, oh no, we have to change it back. America said, Dad, you're still teaching me that, right? No. Oh, okay. Then we learned about how high they were. I already did.
You know how to do it?
I just write it down because they're never going to check the annotations. We never do.
You need to cut your hair.
No. Maybe at the end of the school year.
Okay. You have doctor appointment on Monday the 20th, 8:30 in the morning. With a woman.
Boss.
With a woman, not a man, because he need to go to church. Alan, don't drink it anymore. Stop.
Why?
Because we have soup. We're gonna go home. Don't drink.
Am I drinking too much?
Yeah.
But water. My mood is the most strangest things you guys will ever come across. one day I'm depressed as hell, and I don't want to talk, I get aggressive, and then the next day I'm becoming super aggressive, and then there are days like this where I'm just really happy for no obscene reason. I don't understand why this roller coaster is happening or why I'm even on it, but I'm just there.